As she'd screamed, all the lights in the room shatter. The researchers run around like headless chickens. When she sees that, Lucia cries silently. Even one of her tears is enough to kill someone now. And yet that poisonous tear is clearer than any other in this world. In the corner of the isolation room is her phone, plugged into the charger the teacher brought her.
Thank you. Can you just answer my text now?
She said Katara went to get it, just after their last phone call. Her phone's already fully charged, but Lucia doesn't have the courage to put the batteries back in.
God damn it! Please!
She's sure Katara sent a text of some kind. She'd received it immediately. And it would probably consist of him sympathizing and trying to console her. If she read that, she'd lose the resolve to leave this world.
Please, I don't want you to leave the world. No, you have to answer my phone call. Otherwise, I'm not... You can't say sorry in any other way.
And I finally accepted my situation. I've accepted the fact that I have no right to live in this world. I'm prepared to die or to beat to sleep. Me being here is what's causing all this suffering. I serve no purpose. But Katara would tell me to stay in this world. Yeah, because I'm here. Those conflicting emotions are tearing me apart. I speak silently toward the dark room. My face is red with tears, but I'm smiling.
I don't think she
can, and they can poison you. That'd be really weird and fucked up. This is why we should have fucked. Shut up, cunt. I've heard this voice before. I search my memories. Then the red emergency lights in the other room turn on. I can see a woman in a lab coat wearing sunglasses, surrounded by men in black suits. The woman takes off her sunglasses. The moment I see her face, I stand straight up. Why is she here?
フランチェスカの件は今でも後悔してるわ。事故の兆しはあったのに。
No, I mean this has to be like a fever dream, right?
私がそれを強行した。
Like if you disbanded the project, there's no way you keep them here.
フランの事故はその後の研究に生かされました。フランは命を落としましたが、そのおかげで私は命拾いし、私という完成に導いてくれたのかもしれません。私にはフランの分も、いいえ、ユリウスの分も、ガブリエルの分も、他にもみんな、彼らの分まで。任務を全うしなくてはならないのです。天はその役目を我らに賜われたのです。
ええ、そうよ。無駄なことなど何もなかった。
Doubt.
彼らの死と教訓はすべてあなたの生体基盤に受け継がれているわ。あなたこそが千年後の未来の唯一の希望。私たちはそれを一日たりとも疑ったことはないわ。ルチア、あなたの名は ラテン語で光。あなたこそが人類の未来を照らす一条の光。たった一つの希望なのよ。
Shove your Latin up your ass.
Brenda.
My God. You got Brenda's Latin? For fuck off.
未来を直視することに怯えた無能どもによって、プロジェクトはついえたわ。それから何年もの間、あなたは放置され。その間、恐ろしい事故を起こしてしまったことも知って。
Yeah, you probably got off to it. You freak.
それはあなたをとても傷つけたわね。かわいそうに。
You're what? You're the reason they hurt her. If you didn't exist, she wouldn't be hurting now.
私たちが一緒だったら、あんな事故は起こさなかった。ごめんなさい。私たちの娘。
God. She needs to die.
私たちは8年前のあの日から奪われたあなたの生きる意味をあなたに返すためにやってきた。ルチア、来なさい。
No.
あなたにしか成し得ない目的と価値、そして任務を私たちは与えられる。
本当でしょうか、私には。
Yeah, me!
Not
for this con. Read your fucking text! It's the message of this route. Read your text. How did she get in here?
今こそあなたが必要よ。そして、それをもう誰にも疑わせない。
I fucking hate Guardian so much.
いらっしゃい、ルチア。私はあなたを迎えに来たわ。全員ではないけれど、プロジェクトの仲間たちも。いいえ。
Eat a dick.
家族も一緒よ。オースティンを覚えてる？あなたたちと一緒によく遊んでくれたわね。
Both of them are nerds.
エリオットはあなたによく日本の童話を読んであげたはずよ。
They're not cool.
待ってるわ。みんな。あなたの帰るべき家よ。
Lucia's gone? Why? Where'd she go? You guys are fucking incompetent.
Toka が探してくれてる。今は。
I hate Guardian. So goddamn much, dude. Holy fuck. How are they this grossly incompetent? There's like a billion members or whatever, 100 million members? Whatever the fucking number was. How can they be so stupid, so incompetent, so useless?God, fuck. Gaia deserves to win solely because of how stupid Guardian is. Solely because of it. I still hate Gaia too. Truly, Kotori is the best answer. Neither side should win. They don't even know where Lucy was being taken, and now she's disappeared. Don't tell me Gaia kidnapped her.
それも含めて探してる。
No.
太郎はルチアの家へ行ったとき、魔物に顔を見られてる。
Doesn't change anything.
魔物は端末だ。奴らを通して。
Okay, how's that?
魔物使いも。
I never went to see Lucia. I don't even know where she was. I think I'm part of Guardian now. That I mind. Not that I mind. They can all come at me.And when they do, I'll grab one of them and force them to tell me where they took her. True. Damn it. No, I can't. But. Shizuru, are you okay? Shizuru is still not feeling well. She's a lot weaker than usual. Just talking tires her out right now. She told me to wait, but I can't calm myself down. Still, if I try charging in myself, I'd just get attacked by more of Gaia's monsters. If the teacher hadn't saved me before, I would be dead now. 5 more seconds and it would have killed me. 5? Waiting is the only thing I can do for Lucia right now. Try like 3. I'm sure Lucia's in more pain than me right now.
失礼。今何とおっしゃったかしら? え? 違うわ?
Not sure, but I think it was Brenda?
Brenda McFadd!
Yeah, that sounds familiar.
何てこと? 次世代人類プロジェクトの副主任だ。We
just had her staying around.
主任のバーソロミューとブダペストで暗殺されたと聞いてたけど、やはり生きていたのね。 いつの間に日本に?
What? Oh my god. They're even more incompetent. They can't even kill her. By herself, she's powerless. But with all the personnel of the project under her command, she can be dangerous. Can? You didn't kill everyone in the project? What's wrong with you?
なぜ今頃になってあのプロジェクトを設備も資金もないはず。ブレンダの後ろに誰がいるの?ガイダにプロジェクトを売った?それとも...
Well, she's crazy.
他には何を言ってたか覚えてるかしら?
She told me I'll give you a mission no one else could possibly complete.
ルチアにしか成し得ない目的と...
Yeah, probably to kill everyone. And like, usher in the new world or whatever. The goal of the next generation humanity project was to send someone into the future via cryogenic stasis.
まさか、あいつら... ルチアちゃんを... 彼女を冷凍睡眠させて、今更千年眠らせるつもり? マッドサイエンティストどもめ!
I don't know. Probably because you guys are fuckwads. Who'd give her all the resources to do something so crazy? No, the whole project was crazy from the beginning. But someone sponsored it. That's why Lucia was created. How could anyone be sure she'd wake up in 1,000 years later, even if they did put her to sleep? Nobody. That's the point. They'd just be throwing her into a freezer and leaving her to die, telling her it's for some noble cause. You know what? It's better than giving her false hopes, right? Like, that's what's going through her mind. But you guys aren't doing anything for her now. Why didn't you tell her that before? Which is why I should have been staying there. What? Like, I don't understand why we wouldn't just have me be there. Fuck it, who cares about school? I'm there. I can keep her calm, like, chill her out a lot. It would help her a lot. But no, let's not do that. We're just gonna... poke and prod her for a while until she eventually snaps, leave microphones on so she can hear us shit talk her. Magically, the phone call is not talking about that part, right? Yeah, exactly. Fuck asses. A huge gap of people are heading down a spiral staircase. Group of people are heading down a spiral staircase into an underground facility. Brenda's at the front. How aren't they all dead? I'm wearing a protective suit right now, so I stand out from the others. Normally, these suits are meant to protect people from the outside, but right now it's serving the opposite purpose. Take the helmet off.
Guardian Japan ga 70年代 ni gokuhi ni tsukutta kaku shelter yo. Toji wa Tōzai Reisen no mattada naka de kaku sensou niyoru sekai shūmatsu ga mokuzen no koto to kangaerarete ta. 世界各地のガーディアンは核戦争に備え文明を未来に引き継ごうと世界各地にこうした秘密のシェルターを作ったの。さながら現代の箱舟ね。ここもその一つよ。A
vast cold space with its metal bones visible. The ceiling is high and dome-shaped. An underground arc. Built solely for the purpose of preserving something for the future. An arc that lost its purpose and was forgotten after the threat of nuclear war passed. Countless memories and records about the 70s were packed into containers and piled up here for something for the future civilization. Yes, let's do this. Let's use fucking literally Cold War like shit and be like, ah, oh, yes, this is fine. Trust me.
これ覚えてる?
Brenda opens one of the containers, showing me what's inside. A black metallic coffin opens up.
ええ、私たちの作りかけの装置は没収され破壊されたしかしジャパニーズは恐ろしいわねその装置を70年代にすでに完成させていたのよだいぶ古いから調整と改造が必要だけど基礎設計に問題はないからそれには大した時間をかけないわ今度こそ私たちはあなたを約束の地へ送り届けてあげることができるあなたのあるべき正しい世界へ
この向こうに私の生きることが許された世界が
The cryogenic stasis unit does more than just send someone to the future. It literally doesn't. It doesn't, like, send you to anywhere. You just stay there for a while, and then you die. It's also a miniature isolation room, which will keep my poison contained. Maybe. It's Cold War tech, which means that black coffin is the only place on Earth where I can rest peacefully without hurting anyone. I'm still wearing a heavy suit, so I can't lie down right now. But if I do lie down here, then when I wake up, I'll have a reason to be there. It'll be in a world where I can live alone and can do something meaningful. And then I won't be hurting anyone in this world. Yeah, but you'll leave me alone. That sucks. I have Chayo, but it's fine. Let her think that. I won't leave marks on anyone. Or make things wilt or kill people. Sunflowers and goldfish won't die anymore. Yeah, because there won't be any sunflowers or goldfish. I won't leave purple marks on anyone's cheeks because there isn't anyone to leave it on. I won't make anyone vomit pus and writhe around on the floor. Jesus. Tears come down in my eyes, and I start sobbing. Not just from sadness, but also a sense of achievement and finally coming to a place I belong. No! I never wanted sympathy. You're getting it! I wanted meaning. I'll give you meaning, too! Just by being alive, I put other people's lives in danger. So that's the only thing I could ever ask for. I hate Guardian. I fucking hate them. If someone could just give me a purpose, I would do anything they said. I gave you meaning! I gave you purpose! Fuck off with that! To me, that someone is none other than a messenger from heaven. Read your text messages!
そしてあなたには、今、あなたでなければ成し得ない任務があるの。
Fuck! God damn it! But yeah, any depressed person's going to just take someone's word as like the word of God for meaning. But I gave her purpose. She just fucking listened to me. And if I was there in the hospital too, I don't know why Guardian just didn't put me in there. Dumb fucks. Be my wife. That's what you were born to do.
その末にあるのが千年の孤独でも非業の最後でも構いません。
ただ私に生まれてきたことに意味ある任務をどうかお与えください。
I stand tall, saluting her. I've never even been able to close my wounds. Someone telling me I'm needed is more important than anything else. Kotaro swore never to leave me alone. He's done everything he can for me, but he never wanted anything from me. Oh, fuck! Ah, damn it! This is why I am needed. And somehow that makes me sad. I have a long list of things I want from her, okay? I need Kotaro, but Kotaro doesn't need me at all. Fuck me! I've been aware of that for a while. To know you, Kotaro doesn't need Konohana, Lucia. But Brenda and the others need me. God damn it! You fuck! They want me for a mission no one else can complete. I'm mad. Her words heal me more than Katara's right now. Can you understand how this feels? Yeah. Would you choose someone who only sympathizes? I don't want that. Even if she is a monster. I need someone who says they need me. That's all I want. Meanwhile, jerking off at school. Because Guardian here, I don't want you to talk in with Lucia. You can just fucking jerk off at school, buddy. After that, I spend every day visiting Shizuru. Ah, yes. She's recovering little by little. That's the only good news we have since Lucia's still missing. It's been a while since summer ended. The heat's long gone and the air feels refreshing. I still see the teacher at school, but she pretends not to know anything if I ask about Lucia. At school, she's just a teacher. Asking her anything is probably against the rules. At first, our classmates worried about Lucia's prolonged absence. Fuck! I'm mad! Lucia started being absent a while ago. God, this is just like the fucking Kotori route. Around the time when dangerous animals were sighted all across the city, after claiming several lives. So everyone wondered if she was killed by one too. But if she was dead, they wouldn't keep counting her as absent. So she's probably still alive, but now they probably think she's sick. Either way, as long as she's alive, it's not a big deal. For that reason, everyone slowly stopped worrying about Lucia. She didn't have too many friends to begin with. Everyone got used to Lucia's seat being empty, and eventually stopped talking about her. Kotori was also worried about Lucia at first, though she must have made herself sad by worrying too much. Lately, she's been constantly tired and sighing a lot. It doesn't feel like I should try to talk to her right now. I hate him so much. I hate him so fucking much. Out of everyone, Chihaya is the most worried about Lucia. Yeah, because she liked her. Is that really my reputation? Oh, it is annoying that people are breaking rules left or right, now that class rep is gone.
What
makes you say that?
これまでのあなたなら、私を誘ってお見舞いに行こうとか、また騒ぎ出すところです。でも、あなたが騒ぎ出さないということは、実は休みの理由を知っていて。
Thanks, sweetie.
さらに、それがどうしようもないと分かってるから、そんな風にぼんやりと諦めたような表情を浮かべてるんじゃないかと思いまして。
You're right, I guess.If I could do something about it, I would have by now. I can't do anything, so I just have to sit here.
私、行ってきたんです。窓ガラスが割れたままで、新聞紙か何かが貼ってありました。玄関のドアには、警察の張り紙まで。行方不明だって書いてありました。
If everyone knew, they'd just have fun making new rumors about it.
そういうの不愉快なんで、言いません。
Shai says that without hesitation makes me feel better. I guess she's hurting in the hospital. She was. Maybe. I could have been. Stop guessing these things. I'm not telling you anything, so stop questioning me.
No. Yeah.
She's gonna be in the hospital for a while, but she is coming home.
So, ならよかった.
I hate him so much. Even though she's in the hospital.
Yes. If there's no need for life, and if you're in a long hospital for a long time,私はそれが一番ベストだと思います。
If only she was still in one. That's some weird logic.
分かんなくていいです。女同士の事情だと思ってくれれば。もうすぐ収穫祭ですね。小太郎はどう過ごすんですか?
I was investigating a special ghost story for it, but... started getting really scary. I can't go any further with it.
何それ?めちゃくちゃ面白そうなんですけど。
Yeah. It's all shrouded in darkness now. So I'll just go to the school normally and do some boring homework. Is there anything wrong with that? Whole town's gonna be too crowded to walk comfortably, so being at school might be better anyway.
Oh, それいいですね。
Oh God.
した方がいいと思います。
Lucia, who? Fuck! I thought she'd mock me for having no guts. That's kind of a letdown. What will you do, Chaya?Me?
私は仲間とフィールドワークがありますので。
Aww. Anyone from the occult club?
いいえ。それとは別の関係の。
I see. Good for you. I had no idea you'd found another group of friends.
まあ、私にもいろいろありまして。私もこの話と同じで、友人作るの得意な方じゃないんです。
You two really are alike. You should have been better friends with her.
そうですね。その機会がまたあるといいんですがね。
Come on, sit down already, all of you. The class is completely out of control without Lucia. Unless the teacher yells at us, we don't even make an effort to get in our seats on time. I look at my phone. No missed calls or new texts. Lucia, I know you had your charger when you disappeared. Why haven't you turned your phone on? I don't care which of us calls, but you need to turn your phone on for either of us to do that.Lucia. Just once! Hello, this is the Midday News. Our first story tomorrow will begin of the Kazumatsuri Harvest Festival. Our reporter, Onoda, is on the scene. Hello! I'm in Kazumatsuri City. As you can see, people are already celebrating even though the festival hasn't started yet.The focus of this year's festival will be ecology, just like the year before, and the year before, and the year before. People are building stands and stages all around us in preparation. The city is finishing its preparations for the festival, indifferent to my situation. Apparently, they're changing their focus from environmental conservation to the state-of-the-art ecology. That's the same thing. But for most of the townsfolk, all that matters is that this is going to be the most fun they'll have all year. The whole town's getting ready for it.Dear Miss Teacher, I'll start with the point. You were right. The idiots at the top level still won't admit they're dancing in the palm of Gaia's hand. New information has come out from our friends in the DIA. I've attached it to this email. You don't need to force yourself to read it. They just spent dozens of pages admitting that everything you've said was right. Like you said, Gaia is going to make their move during the Kazumatsuri Harvest Festival. They'll probably use one of their monsters to start a panic on the very last day.The DIA believes over 100 summoners are in Kazumatsuri already. When they summon over 100 monsters, they will blot out the sun. The world will truly be over. This year's Harvest Festival is going to be Gaia's finale. We can't even imagine the scale of the panic. All the public institutions will be helpless. Guardian Japan and the other parishes will be far too late to help. By the time the world admits you were right, Miki will be eating sushi with Gaia's higher-ups.I can't do anything to help you. I really wish I could. If I ever come to Japan, I'd love to see that sushi bar you like so much. James Otto. Thanks, Dick. She finishes reading the email and smirks to herself. He never gets to come to Japan. The world's about to end. Yeah, no fucking shit, dude.